Hey everybody, welcome back for more Pikmin 2 in the last part. I wanted to build this bridge because there's something that we need to do. Hurry. Because then we can do something tomorrow. This is going to be a really short video, maybe hardly even a minute long. Oh, honey, oh no, where are two of those Pikmin? Oh, you got a treasure over there. I don't understand how to do that I know how to do that electric bridge. Or that electric wall. Next time on Pikmin 2, we will be doing something across that bridge. It all went up because I was having fun with my little pluck-a-thon. Oh, one of these ad-looking things. Okay. Let's see if we saw any new... Oh yeah, the water red. Where is he? Oh, giant bread bug. There's not much point in freezing them. Can't do a thing about it, meh. So we still have some more bosses to beat. That'd be a really cool place to be able to freeze it. To the Wistful Wild just for a minute. So maybe it won't be like a 3-minute video. Well, it might. No, it's not a 3-minute video because it's over 3 minutes now. Wait, what am I doing? I need purples. Because there are lots of enemies here, because this is the last area of the game. Okay. Lots of enemies must mean lots of plucking Pikmin. Oh look, one of those things that we have to carry back no matter what. Oh no. Oh. What? No. No. Oh. Oh. What? What was that? Ow. I lost 6. Oh yeah, forgot about him. I don't carry what you carry him. I don't carry what you carry him. That's the Cavern of Chaos, I think. Guys, go. Yay, look at all the seeds that we get to pluck. Or, I mean, look at all the seeds that we have to pluck. Dang it. Isn't this all just so cool? You can just pluck them like that. That thing requires 1,000 Pikmin. Look, just look. See? 1,000 Pikmin. And we only have 650 to carry that. That thing is worth 3,000 Pokos. If you get it, like, this early in the game, post a video response of you doing that, because that's cool. You have talent if you do that. Or you have a real problem, and you love purples way too much. I mean, I almost love them too much. So cool. Oh well. Probably why the first game wasn't good enough. Oh, purple potion. Where's... Oh, whoa, there's the prez. Oh. I wonder if they drink this stuff and then they like burp and fart because of that stuff. I don't know. Maybe they drink it. I don't know. Because, I mean, they fart and then they burp to get it all out, you know? Three kills right there. Where's that? I know there's... Okay, I guess... Come on over here. Walla walla. Okay, come on. What? Good. Come on over here. What? Oh no. Oh no. No. I'm gonna lose it. Wow, that was pretty cool how I saved him and all. This video's long, so next time on Pikmin 2, we will be discovering more in the Wistful Wilds. See you guys next time.